It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingling.
Ah, Christmas in Australia. The sun is shining, the snow is falling, and evaporating before it hits the ground. Oh! Oh, Mr. Pulliated, when did you get here?
I'm just pulling in now, actually. Oh, there I am. Thanks for having me, Dr. Head. I've had a wonderful time. Sorry I couldn't make it to your place this year.
We haven't started to celebrate yet. You just got here.
Oh, I wish I'd bought some gifts then.
Oh, not to worry.
What do you want the gifts?
Just inside under the tree.
Well, are you coming in? Or are you going to spend all Christmas Day out here?
Oh. Hello, Stan.
That was a fucking cunt of a walk.
Stan, the angry Irishman, what will he do today?
Why do you have to live so far away? Do you know how many buses I had to take here? 14! Do you know what kind of people you meet on buses? Pricks! A lot of them!
And a Merry Christmas to you too. Don't you have a car? You could have driven here. Oh my. Thank you all for sharing Christmas with me this year.
Sorry I'm late.
Anyway, I thought I'd do things a little differently this year. I thought I'd share with you the festivities of a cabbageology Christmas.
Oh no, not again. Oh,
you've got to be fucking kidding me.
I don't always celebrate Christmas, but when I do, I don't always celebrate Christmas.
Oh yeah, that sounds like a bit of alright. Yeah.
Wait, who are you?
Elvis Thighsdale.
Who?
Elvis Thighsdale. I haven't made any sketches yet, but we're filming them next year.
Oh, you're a new character. Well, welcome to the group.
Oh, cheers, you. Thanks, love, mate. Yeah, he's great.
Well, let's get these festivities underway. Here are all your gifts from me. I spent a lot of time on these. I tried to capture your individual personalities.
Congratulations, you've succeeded admirably.
Oh, yeah! This is great! It's one of those vegetables!
Oh, gee, I wonder what this is. Oh, it's a bottle of wine. Thank you.
Oh, I thought you'd like it.
Yes, I'll be sure to feed him every day.
Where's your gift, Stan?
My gift? My gift is a curse.
A curse?
Yeah, fuck you.
I'll give you something too.
Oh, you shouldn't have. A boot. Singular.
Well, I couldn't afford two.
You know what? Fuck this shit, Ryan. Fuck it right up! Fuck all you motherfuckers!
Oh, I just gave me the boot! Oh, it's me agent!
Hello? Yes, this is he. Oh, Lord Mayor's Christmas carols? Oh, yes. I'm free. Good.
Oh, thank you.
I'll see you so later.
Did anyone else see that coming?
Yes, it's become a bit of a sausage fest in here. Do we have a replacement anywhere? Yes.
Here's a gallon. Here's a gallon.
Well, that's not fucking better.
Cue the music.
Good day, sir.
We just wanted to wish you all a Merry Christmas from the Church of Mormon.
Well, that was fucking awkward.
Who would like to cut the cabbage stuffed cabbage? I thought we'd spread some Christmas cheer around the neighborhood and go caroling. All right, let's have a run through before we head out. End a one, end a two, end a deck.
Deck the halls with boughs of cabbage, fa la 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 la, la 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 la. Tis the season to eat cabbage, fa la la la, la 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 la. Don we now our gay cabbages, fa la 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 la.
I don't wanna do this anymore! I fucking hate cabbage! Shove it up your ass!
Are you alright, Stan? You seem a little agitated.
You've raped Christmas! See you later, dickhead.
It's Richard Head.
He's right. You have indeed raped Christmas. You raped Christmas!
So where do you want the gifts?
Just leave.
Bar fucking humbug.
Wait a minute.
No one even tried my cabbage nog.
Nice.
Yes, according to the writers, Christmas isn't about presents or food or cabbage. It's about spending time with those you love.
Oh, you guys really rolled the dick out of me. Oh.